Oh, my hands are fucking frozen. Oh, this thing just became my new favorite drone. I made it all the way around the park. I almost lost video in one spot, so I shot from the moon. That was my farthest I've ever went with this drone, because I did not have confidence in the PWM receiver that was hooked up like a normal ELRS receiver. So now I put on a Radiomaster RP3 diversity with the latest version of Express LRS, and it worked beautifully. But anyway, my dog's yipping it for me to come in the house, so peace out.